All right, gang, what's up, man? It's your boy Big Huncher back at this thing, man. And I have a video. Of course I do. Cool little vlog. We are at Graceland, you know, Elvis house in the city. You know what I'm saying? The city, you feel me? And I've actually never been here. And I'm actually not even going to Graceland because why would I go over there? Like, nobody goes to Graceland. Not anybody in the city, anyways. It's a cool tourist attraction, but I'm not over there. I am here for the Beyond Van Gogh exhibition, and this should be really cool. I'm actually I love art of all forms, from, you know, I'm not, of course, Van Gogh, the famous nigga that, you know, cut his ear off for somebody, you know. I bet that worked out pretty well, but yeah, we're gonna get inside, see what this thing about.
Thank you.
All right, guys, so Memphis Grizzly Jack, by the way, number 2 in the West, you feel me? But, yeah, just left the Beyond Van Gogh exhibit. It was really fire. I really enjoyed it, to be honest. In the room where I was sitting in, they showed his art and just changed this. I like how they changed the scenes or changed the artwork that they were displaying and how they did it, from doing like different strokes of how he would have did his, you know, painting strokes, or just kind of just changed the whole thing in general. Plus how they kind of made it a little bit more immersive with having the some of the stuff show up on the floor and all that kind of cool stuff. Hold the camera, Robert. But yeah, this was probably, you know, one of the, I don't say probably, everyone just, I go look at art not often, but you know, today seemed like a day to go do it. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Next video will be coming soon for sure. So, you know what I'm saying? Support Huncho. I'm out of here, gang.